love you too much to let go.
Well, good morning, Empowerment Temple. I am excited to be here in your presence. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. How many hilarious believers do I have that came with one express purpose on this Sunday morning to celebrate our Lord and praise as we stand on our feet with one accord? Come on, let's stand together as we sing and lift up the name of Jesus on this Communion Sunday. We're grateful to the Lord for his sacrifice and for all he's done. We come to reflect and remember and to rejoice. Jesus said, celebrate his death until he comes. And so we're here today to give him purpose and give him praise.
Oh, the name of Jesus lifted high, lifted high, lifted high. The name of Jesus lifted high in this place.
Say, the name of Jesus lifted high, lifted high, lifted high. The name of Jesus lifted high.
It's a crack! Come on!
morning, Empowerment Temple. And on this, the first Sunday of November, amen. Let us go to God in our prayer of general confession. Almighty God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, maker of all things, judge of all men, we acknowledge and bewail our manifold sins and wickedness, which we have time to time most grievously have committed by thought, word, and deed against thy divine majesty, provoking most justly thy wrath and indignation against us. We do earnestly repent and are heartily sorry for the wrongs doing. The remembrance of them is grievous unto us. Have mercy upon us. Have mercy upon us, most merciful Father, for thy Son, our Lord Jesus Christ's sake. Forgive us all that is past, and grant that we may ever hereafter serve and please you in the newness of life, to the honor and the glory of your name. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Are you ready for another segment of Empowerment Temple's announcements for upcoming events? This is your ETA.
That the first shall be last, and the last shall be first.
The wait is over. Your ETA starts now. All right, mark your calendar. Power Nation is getting ready for Youth Takeover Sunday, November 30th. Youth rehearsal is every Friday at 7 p.m. We look forward to seeing you there. Don't miss out on Dr. Jamal Bryant's new sermon series, When God Impregnates Imagination.
When I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me, my soul, yeah, my soul cries out, hallelujah, I thank God for saving me.
Starting November 9th through January 16th, it's the new sermon series, When God Impregnates Imagination, November 9th through January 16th, only at Empowerment Temple. The Word Network and Dr. Jamal Bryant presents an all-new empowerment encounter with Dr. Jamal Bryant. Tune in Monday, November 3rd for an encounter guaranteed to be empowering with a powerful special guest lineup. Pastor Dante Hickman, Tanya Clay House, Pastor Tori Phillips, and guest psalmist Pastor Lisa Wee. You don't want to miss this empowering encounter. Viewable live and online at thewordnetwork.org starting at 8 p.m. It's the Word Network and Dr. Jamal Bryant Empowerment Encounter, November 3rd from 8 to 9:30 p.m. Be sure to tune in to the Greg Davis Show, Saturday, November 8th, starting at 10 p.m., hosted by Dr. Jamal Harrison Bryant in a political broadcast entitled The Ferguson Strategy Assembly, making plans and demands at the Ferguson Town Hall. Once again, it's Saturday, November 8th, starting at 10 p.m. It's the Ferguson Strategy Assembly on the Greg Davis Show with Dr. Jamal Bryant. Empowerment Temple is inviting you to come worship with us in this year's Thanksgiving Day service.
In this season of your life,
with Dr. Jamal Bryant,
you don't need people to try to size you up based off of the superficial, but you need people to see you through the lens of the supernatural.
It's a time for worship and Thanksgiving, and if you're not in the Baltimore area, view us online at empowermenttemple.org.
God, we promise to give you the glory, the praise, and the thanksgiving. And the blessed people of God, if you believe him, I want you to open up your mouth and give God glory for it, even right now.
It's Empowerment Temple's Thanksgiving Day service, Thursday, November 27th at 10 a.m.
Who is on the Lord's side?
The Empowerment Temple Sunday School and Team Giants invites you Friday, November 28th for a night out to see a play about courage, about obedience, deliverance, victory, and faithfulness. It's going to be a night of power as we witness the miracles God performed when delivering his people. It's more than a play, and it goes beyond the stage. It's a trip to sight and sound to see Moses. November 28, 2014. Cost is $80, which will include ticket to the play, dinner, and transportation. For more information, see Reverend Phyllis Linus or Deborah Franklin. And this concludes today's announcement.
Keep on working. It'll never fail you. It'll never fail you. Try. It'll raise you up. It'll raise you up. It'll raise you up. The blood stealer. The blood stealer. The blood stealer. The blood stealer. The blood stealer.
Bless the Lord. Come on and shout that the blood still works. Hallelujah. Would you stand right where you are? Would you thank God that you survived the month of October, that God brought you out of it? How many of you are excited about November, about what God is going to bring and what he's going to do? While you're yet standing, do me a favor. Would you find somebody in the room who you don't know and tell them something good is going to happen to you? Something good is going to happen to you. That's the wrong neighbor. Find somebody else. Tell them something good is going to happen for you. Something good is going to happen for you. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. How many of you can thank God for a good night's sleep? Amen. Hallelujah. Some of us ought to just be shouting, he's giving you more time. More time to get some things done, some more time to get some things accomplished. I want to ask those of you who are graced and blessed enough to be born in the month of November, would you stand right where you are? Those of you born graced, come on, give God some praise for those who are yet standing. As you remain standing, incredible month. My middle daughter Grace's birthday is Tuesday. My sister Tama's birthday is Tuesday. It's a great, great month. Amen. And we're just celebrating those who are standing. I want you to do me a favor, please. Would you just stretch your right hand to faith to whoever is standing near you? I want you to pray that God will bless them this month, that God will exceed their expectation, do something for their health, for their body, for their minds, for their family, for their spirit. Pray for them. That